Yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Right. So you're it, are you? The stunt driver? Joel vouches for you, so I suppose you'll have to do. Get in your car and get over to Broadway. We're setting up there. Baby, I'm a queen, so where do you go? Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. Set up. You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine. Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good! This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Arrived at your destination.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Roundabout, take the third exit.
Here we are. I'll do the final briefing and then you're up.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coming up on the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down.
Telemetry readout. Suspension, G-force, tire temp, everything. Oh, it's a good day to be a car nerd.
All the way up to the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
We'll be right back. dear. I knew it was a bad idea to use novelty horns as wheel spin prizes. Off you go and equip it then.